Oh, we're stopping, blowing off steam. Something wrong, I don't know what.
Bumped a bit of ice, I think.
Oh, I can't sleep with this racket going on. Do you want me to give you a hand?
Oh, I've finished the Cape Race traffic.
You can help with the accounts if you like.
Well, I get some clothes on.
You think we'll have to turn back?
Oh, don't say it. If we do, we won't get a moment's peace in here.
Here's a position. Water in the forepeak. Numbers 1 and 2 holds, the mail room, and boiler room 6 and 5. That means a gash 300 foot long from there to there, below the waterline. Do you agree?
Yes. Well?
The pumps are keeping the water down in this boiler room, but the first 5 compartments are flooding.
Well, what's the answer?
She's going to sink, Captain.
Sink. She's unsinkable.
She can't float. Look, she could float with any 3 of her first 5 watertight compartments flooded. She could even float with 4 of them gone. But she can't float with all 5 full up.
Yes, but...
These watertight bulkheads here only go as high as E deck. The weight of water in the bow is going to pull her down by the head. So you're going to get the 5th watertight compartment overflowing into the 6th, the 6th into the 7th, and so on as she gets lower. It's a mathematical certainty. With that amount of underwater damage, she can't stay afloat.
How long will she last?
Just trying to work that out now. As far as I can see, she made 14 feet of water in the first 10 minutes after the collision. It's not very fast. She should live another hour and a half.
Yes, about that, I think. There must be no panic.
No.
You'll be careful what you say to the passengers.
Of course. How many people are there on board?
2,200 or more. And room in the boats for... how many?
1,200.
I don't think the Board of Trade regulations visualize this situation. Do you?
Uncovered and swung out. Mr. Boxall, call all hands and get them to boat stations. Mr. Moody, you will help Mr. Lightoller. Mr. Wilde and Mr. Pittman will remain on bridge. Everything will be done quietly and calmly. There must be no alarm and no panic. I will give the word when the boats are to be loaded with the women and children. Carry on, please.
Captain, aren't you exaggerating the danger?
I'm afraid not, sir.
Where's Andrews?
I'm acting on his advice. This ship is going to founder.
But she can't. In any case, we can't get everyone in the boats.
I know that, sir. Please God, it won't come to that.
I think we're definitely sinking. gonna do this shit for last till morning. Channels in the boat deck. Paying passengers trying to jump off the sinking ship. Looks like there's gonna tip. Saving the passengers first before I save myself. How passengers board lifeboats on these types of ships on the promenade. Once passengers are loaded, the crew begins to load the boat to the davits. I gotta help it. Crew member, get these boats away. Boat tipping. Thank God we saved that lifeboat in time. get the boats away. Passengers are going to have to climb over the railing to get into the boats. That's the most beautiful area of the ship, grand staircase. No! Stupid game. Remember to get these boats away. Ship doesn't have much longer left. Abandon the ship. The ship tilting more into me. I don't think it can last much longer. Fell through the deck. I gotta hurry. She's going down fast. Well, there's our commission. She's a nice car. Oh God. What are they going on top? Cold. I'm in the lobby.
Thank you.
exploring the largest ship in the world ever built by mankind. What do I have in my bag? Okay, let's see. All my items. A shovel. Equip. Stoke coal into the boilers. Earn some points by powering this super ship. Okay, once our work's done, I'll go explore. Who shut the damper on me? Stupid troll. You know I'm working here. And I'll just use the other boiler over here. And you keep causing me mischief. Turn the angle a bit. Trying to become angled. Suppose the coal we moved must have caused the ship to lurch. This is round two. I'm gonna do two rounds today. I did round one, which is the 1997 sinking. Round two is the modern sinking. Very realistic now. Rivets alongside the ship. The sun is setting. I think I'll go on lookout duty in the crow's nest. Last time Titanic ever saw daylight. The actual sinking. I mean, I hit the eject button on accident. Get back up to the crow's nest. The false horizons will hit the iceberg until 11:39 p.m. You can see it.
Close the watertight doors and stop the engines. Send for the carpenter. Mr. Vauxhall, head below decks forward and inspect the damage.
One actual chunk of ice that we crashed. I'm gonna send them flinging overboard. Speak the range up close. I think we're starting to develop a start at least. Boiler room 6 is a total loss. Portals on V-Rake is going to get under. Oh, he's not at least that good. I'm starting to sign to the exact. Now the portals out here, those are going to be in good condition. Inspection. That ridiculous angle. Thank you. can. I'm kind of looking for home. I think that we're submerging the surface. I gotta get up and do it. B-deck. I'm on A-deck. Boat deck. Ship is stabilizing. Turn the roll to the left. My magic's gone. Oh, it's gone. Escape route. It's under my head. took the box and found the box. She was still on the road. Stone the girl. This space is already completely flooded.
Okay.
Look at, yeah, they get the collapsibles off.
And so they lived happily together for 300 years in the land of Tir na n'Og, land of eternal youth and beauty.
Hold on, the bridge is already going. Band up. I can see the band up ahead. And the final piece is there. They gotta get that boat off in time. Cut the ropes. Final plunge. Oh God, power's gone out. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, can't believe I did. Oh, 2:18 a.m. The stern is rising. Final minute afloat, 2:19 a.m. The stern is beginning to climb. Yeah, survived.